Mickey Rourke deserves the Oscar for Best Actor. He went into the deepest recesses of his soul, his heart, and guts, and gave an outstanding performance beyond what I think he even fully grasps. It's amazing. Now, Sean Penn is outstanding, but not as deep and soulful a performance as Mickey Rourke, and probably Clint Eastwood will walk away with it. You know, Penn might win because of politics, politically, it just might work for him. But Clint Eastwood might win, even though Eastwood gives the same performance over and over and over. I enjoy them. The guy was like a hunk in his heyday. He's just, woo, I think I saw him once on the street. But he gives the same performance, but it's his last performance as an actor. So who really deserves the Oscar for Best Actor? Mickey Rourke. I'm a painter. When I paint, I have to go to that place, which is one reason I'm not rushing to go do it. One, I'm just too exhausted. But I recognize what he accomplished and achieved. But I believe that the people that vote aren't going to sit through that movie and all the blood and gore. And if you haven't been to that place or understand that creative process, that could be lost on you or could even frighten you because of the incredible emotional kind of nakedness of that, because most people want to avoid that. It was a superb, outstanding performance, and even if you don't get the Oscar, Mickey Rourke, that was something to be so proud of and build on that success. That was tremendous.